Good morning, everybody. We are at Merwin's Wharf, part of your Cleveland Metro Parks, your award-winning Cleveland Metro Parks. If you guys remember, they won the best park system in the United States of America. We love them. Okay, so hanging out with Chef Nick here. Now, they have a whole new stepped-up holiday menu here at Merwin's Wharf to help we celebrate the holidays. All right, Chef Nick, what are you making today?
We're making our signature mac and cheese curd.
Gotcha.
All right, so we're going to start it with some cream. Our cheese mix, which is goat cheese, cheddar cheese, Parmesan cheese.
And that's a cheese curd, correct?
Yeah, cheese curd is going to come in at the end.
Gotcha,
gotcha. You want to get all your cheese nice and melted. Mm-hmm. And after we add it, you just want your cheese curds to melt all the way through, so it gives you that nice...
even flow, yeah, okay.
Yeah, it's kind of like taking a piece of pizza out of a box. So you just want to get it,
okay. I get that metaphor because, you know, I'm a guy, right? We love pizza. Okay. Excellent.
So as soon as you get it to this point, a little nice and thick for you.
Mm-hmm.
And then, like I said, you just want to add your cheese curds. Just
there is a cheese curds. Okay, I got you.
A little bit.
Okay.
Because then after this, we get them right here, a little salt and pepper.
Uh-huh.
And then once we get it right here, ooey gooey runny, we're going to go ahead and put it right into our cast iron skillet.
Look at that. Now, is it still cooking when it's in that skillet, just a little bit?
Oh, yeah. We're going to go ahead. We actually, on service, we put a little bit of a rosemary olive oil breadcrumbs in there.
Mm-hmm.
Then we go ahead and bake it for 2 minutes.
Excellent.
Until it's nice golden brown.
I'm going to come over here, Jared. All right, what do we have over here, guy? Here's some stuff on our new menu.
Yeah, these are some features from our winter menu. We have the butternut squash salad.
Right here.
Salmon and white beans. Uh-huh. It's like a cassoulet.
Gotcha.
Chicken and biscuits.